What is good? What it do, YouTube man? Beast Boy here, and today we are playing My Heroes 1 Justice. Hola, Rick Maxim. We're going to be playing as. Hold on. Cutscene. And today on this rank match video, we playing as the boy Pimp Juice Dobby. Cause look at him, man. You see? Look at that. You see that? Like a pimp. Got the pimp hat on. You see it? Hold on. Let's give him some glasses. Cause you know you can edit your characters in this game. So why not give the man the pimp juice swag? Look at that. Ooh, Pimp Juice Dobby. So without further ado, we go. Cue my theme music, and then we'll get back to these awesome rain match videos with Pimp Juice Dobby. Having our first match, and we playing against Kanemaru. Dinky. He's a really high rank, so let's see what we can do.
One pound for the hospital. That's all we need, baby. One for the house.
Oh,
come on, Pimp Juice.
Oreo. Round one. Ready?
Alright, let's see what we can do. Ah, should've did the counter. Oh my goodness. There you go, finally. He's so weak. Why you say that though?
Round two. Ready?
Crash!
Oh, that's an unblockable. What am I doing?
Oh my god.
Oh no. Ooh, I thought I was gonna be able to save myself. We learned. So like, you know, he messed himself up. Oh. It's slow. I'm about to say it's slow for you. You ain't about to get that much distance and just think that I'm gonna get you.
I'm talking no pimp juice. I think I need to cut loose.
This time I won't go and recognize.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I'm in that 74 coupe de ville with the power seats, leather wood on my wheel. One touch.
That's all we need, baby. One for the
genie.
Come
we are back, and let's see if we can do the rest of this. Izuku Midoriya Shusta. Might be a little bit difficult. A little bit more difficult. Pushing back. I'm gonna say, because you wanna. Because he's really hard to fight against, for real. Like, Izuku Midoriya is really hard to fight against. He kicked us both. Oh, who he got caught by my combo. Give me the level 2 spike. He about to hit me with a lot of damage though. See if we could turn up on him. Ooh. When I tell you that was way more difficult than what I thought to try to pull off that combo, I'm like, what if I miss? If I miss, it's slow.
Round 2, ready? Crash!
I couldn't do it twice because that one lasted a little bit longer. Oh, he got me in the air. Come on, man. And he's stunned. Please give me to me. Let's go with the stun attack finish. Woo! That was most definitely insane. Oh, we got an S rank butt whooping right there. That's what we gave him, an S rank whooping. And I ranked up. That's what I'm talking about. Good fight, man. All right, we're gonna do one more if we can find one more, because you know how the servers are kind of weird. So let's go. Well, since we can't find another opponent, this is going to be the end of this video with Pimp Juice Dobby. And if you guys want to know who I'm going to be using next, stay tuned for the next character's intro, so you guys will know who I'm going to play with next. I'm going to do it at the end of every character video, so that way you guys can know who I'm going to play next. Or if you want to guess it, you can, or tell me another person to play next. So stay tuned if you want. But if not, feel free to like this. I mean, thank you for watching this video. Please like it if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new. Share it to your friends, your grandma, your grandparents. I mean, your great grandparents. Share it to your dog. I don't know. However you do it, get the word out. Beast Boy Archer. See y'all next time, man. Peace.
Here comes a mighty warrior.
このエンデバーが相手だ。